In this English video, I'm going to show you three habits that will help you achieve your English speaking dream faster. Hey student, Teacher Prix here to help you talk to anyone, anywhere, anytime in English. So let's dive into the content. Why are these three habits going to help you achieve your speaking dream faster? Because they're efficient, and these are habits that I have been noticing in English learners who achieved their speaking goals, their listening goals. I've been working as a teacher for more than 15 years, and I've been observing specific habits, specific characteristics that help English learners achieve their goals, achieve their dreams faster. So the first habit that I believe will help you achieve results faster is using English as a tool, not simply as a lesson you have to study. You know, once, a few years ago, I was taking an NLP certification, Neuro-Linguistic Programming certification, and during one of the exercises, someone asked me how I pictured English, what was my connection with English, and I told them that I help English learners use English as a bridge to what they want, to their goals in life, to their personal dreams, personal satisfaction, not simply as a lesson they have to master and study. Of course, language strategies are super important. You have to study lessons. But if you are watching this video, it means you want more. It means you are looking for ways to get your English to the next level. So I invite you to change the way you see English. Simply using English, simply connecting with English as a lesson that you have to finish can be very tiring and not very motivational. When you learn to use English as a tool to help you do something more, then it gets more exciting to study English. One example is, I don't simply read in English to improve my English. I read in English to improve my life, to have fun. I discover new things that make me grow as a person, that give me the motivation to keep doing things in my life, to improve myself professionally, to make me learn funny things. So English is just the means to make me a better person, to help me be happier. It's not only a lesson that I have to finish, that I have to memorize. My dear students, this is a habit you must adopt if you wanna make your English speaking dream become true faster. Because right now you are at a different level. If you are watching this lesson, you are no longer a beginner. You may be a false beginner, you may be a pre-intermediate speaker, you may be an upper intermediate speaker, or even an advanced speaker trying to find more options, more techniques, more alternatives. So this one I'm giving you will be a game changer if you want to become a more confident English speaker who can communicate about different things in English. Now, my students, the next habit you need to begin implementing in your life, this is actually a change in your attitude, which is to stop wasting your time comparing yourself with others, or even worse, judging yourself. If you want to achieve your dream of speaking in English, traveling abroad, communicating with different people, making new friends, watching your favorite movies, feeling good about your English, well, wasting time comparing yourself with others or judging yourself, thinking negatively about yourself all the time, will only slow you down. And why is that, Priscilla? Well, as Tony Robbins always says,
wherever focus goes, energy flows.
Wherever focus goes, energy flows. And to achieve our dreams, to make our dreams come true, to achieve our goals, to get results in life, we need to use our energy in a smart way. And using our energy to compare ourselves with others, to judge ourselves. What is to judge yourself? Oh, I'm terrible. I can't learn. Oh, no. I've been stuck for such a long time. I don't think I can change. Oh, I made this mistake. What will people think of me? This is when you are judging yourself. And as Tony Robbins always says, wherever your focus goes, energy flows. So you need your energy to be able to achieve any dream you have in your life. And English is just one of them. Focusing on what you don't have, or what you can't do, or what others do that you don't do, or that you believe they do better than you, will not help you achieve your dreams. As a matter of fact, it'll take your attention away from your dream. That's why it slows you down. And all of that will unfortunately make you lose your motivation, which is so important. Now, disclaimer, I'm not saying you are going to be motivated every single day on your journey to English speaking. Not at all. But motivation is important, and if you keep losing your motivation because of situations like this, it gets harder to get to your goals, and it takes much more time to notice changes, to notice results. I have a question for you, my student. Do you want to take your English to the next level? I imagine so, right? So it's time to make a change on the way you think about yourself and the language you use about yourself, and no longer compare yourself with others. You are unique. You are on a journey. It's your journey. So enjoy the process. Focus on yourself. The final habit that you absolutely need to implement in your life is more like a lifestyle, okay? And I will borrow a word from Japanese, which is kaizen. I don't speak Japanese, so if you are from Japan and I am mispronouncing this word, I am sorry. I've seen this word in English videos, so I'm not sure I am pronouncing it correctly, okay? So it's kaizen. And this is perhaps the most important thing you need to adopt in your life, okay? I will divide this word into two important meanings. So first we have kai. Kai means change, okay? Then we have zen, which means good. So good change, kaizen. You know, in English, in many personal development videos, this word is usually translated as continuous improvement. So kaizen means change for the better. But here is the catch, and what I love the most about kaizen. It's not about big changes, you know, substantial changes. No, kaizen is about small changes for the better. Continuous changes. It is incremental. This means that you will make a small progress that over time will amount for extraordinary results. That's what kaizen is. Everyone, every day, everywhere. Basically, what does it mean, everyone, every day, everywhere? It means everyone needs to make these small changes. Every day, you know, everywhere, no matter where you are, no matter what aspect of your life. So this is not just about English, it's about everything. But here my focus is English. But what I'm trying to say is continuous improvement. Sometimes we focus too much on the result we want, but we ignore the work we have to put in order to see the result we want to achieve. The result happens daily with the small actions you take in your present time, today. Guys, what is going to help you achieve the English speaking dream you have, the English speaking goal you have, is not the future, but the small actions you take every day. It's continuous work, it's continuous action. If you consistently put in the work, you know, every day a little bit more, every day, you will get a little better. And that's how you change. That's how your dream comes true in all aspects of your life, but especially in English. Kaizen is basically a way of life. Continuous change, small actions to change every single day. Other than that, my dear students, these are the three habits I strongly believe you need to put into action so that you can achieve your English speaking dream faster. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!